Hey, hey, my beautiful YouTube family. T, the hair doctor here. I am getting ready to do a crochet braids on my beautiful client. I've already shampooed her, and I've started some of the braids. So I'm basically now finna start the braids. She has a little thinning area in her top of her head. So we're gonna be camouflaging today, making sure she can achieve this hairstyle that we're looking to get. Make sure you guys like and subscribe if you have not already done so. Make sure you turn your post notification bells. Thank you for chiming in. Okay guys, I'm basically done with the braiding, so now I'm gonna use this lace cap from Free Tress. It's a lace wig cap. I wanted to try it out. The holes are pretty big for if you're doing like crochet braids, what I'm gonna be doing. It has this nice little lace, makes it look natural where you can have like a natural part. And it has the little combs in there. Probably won't be using those, but just in case someone wants to use the combs, they are in there. But I really like the fact that it has that lace part where it looks like a natural hair scalp. So I'm going to be tacking down the rest of the cap because it's a little loose. So I want to make sure it's a nice and secure. So I will be tacking it down. That's what I'm doing now, kind of folding it over at the nape area. And I'm going to sew down that excess net so it can be secure. And yes, I will be using some white thread. Don't judge me. You will not be able to see it. Okay, y'all, let's get started. We're going to be using this Free Tress Boho Hippie Braid, a T27. I used about 6 packs of hair. That was actually perfect. You can use, you know, more if you like, but for her head, I only use 6 packs, just depending on, you know, how full you want it. She has a smaller head, so I didn't need a lot. I didn't want to put too much hair because you want it to look as natural as possible. Of course, it's a weave, but you want your weave to look natural as possible. And as you guys can see, I'm spacing them out a little bit. The closer I get to the top of the head, I will be making them closer together. But usually during the back area, I will space them out. And if I need to go in and put more towards the back later, I will. But that way, you know, you're not just having a big bulk of hair, too much hair in the head, and it's just overbearing. Because, you know, you have all these little holes. You do not have to put the hair through every hole because that is going to be way too much hair. And as I said in the beginning, I did use that white thread. I do recommend you having some black thread, but that is all I had at the time. So, of course, I'm good at covering up things and she will be fine. But I do recommend you to use a black thread if you're going to be stitching anything down. Guys, this is my first time using this cap, and I really do like it. It's so natural looking at this top area and still secure. So I do recommend using this crochet netted cap by Free Tress for, you know, thinning areas or alopecia.